cut. We made another language blooper.
Korean!
Who's responsible for this? Actually, it was Four Corner Talk South Korea's fault. It's okay. We'll change it back to English, then we'll do take 120A.